I started my career as a teacher, as a student. Student from school days to college days. I was interested in drawing. Drawing also painting. I started my earlier career in film line, I used to work with Vishantaram as a set designer. I was supposed to be a very bright student at those days. That's why I became a teacher for 3 years. I stayed there. And after that, I shifted to advertising. In those days, normally in advertising, after I was working, happy days there. That after my work, while I was climbing stairs to my house, it happened that I couldn't lift my leg. I didn't have that feeling that I'm having a stroke, but I had feeling that I cannot lift my leg. But next morning, again the same thing, I couldn't lift my leg or even my body. And I didn't realize that it is a stroke, it's a paralysis attack. And we didn't realize that I have a stroke and I had to move to somewhere, to hospital. So one day, after trying out this all nonsense, 3-4 days, my wife, my kids, they forced me to go to a hospital where I met Dr. Hastak for the first time. Those days, the importance of the time factor was not there. That awareness was not there at all. But Dr. Hastak told me that the thing doing is we will wait for 6 months. When the doctor said, whatever has to happen has happened. There is no other medicine, there nothing can be improved. There's a period, end of it. Then I said, why? There has to be something else. Why not try that? That is how when somebody says, no, you can't, it's dead end. That challenges me, my ego. That is how I started taking this alternative help. But unfortunately, I just don't blame those. Whatever these therapies and logic they have. Because basically the whole mistake was from my side. I should have attained taken care of my health properly, gone to doctor, proper doctor, gone to hospital in the nick of time. Basically, it is due to Dr. Hastak, which have forced me to do something. I could divert my attention from my physical problem into something. That is how I started doing painting, because what had happened, I'm a right-handed person. I've always been a right-handed person. It was very difficult for me. Almost 3 years, I had to struggle. Of course, even in those days, other doctors have helped me to how to get hold of converting my right hand to left hand. Almost 3 years I struggled. One day I couldn't make it.
He suffered a stroke first and recovered completely after taking some alternative medicine. And so the second time he got a stroke, he waited for that alternative medicine doctor. And then it was too late by the time to treat him. But he came and we encouraged him, rehabilitate him, and to prevent his next stroke. He has created these beautiful paintings after he lost his right hand and leg in a stroke. And so this actually tells you that life does not end with a stroke. Even your active life doesn't end with stroke. Each one of us should think of going beyond whatever limitations we get in life, and we need to move ahead. And I think he is the biggest lesson for all of us. We need to focus on what we have and make the best out of what we have. And he shows that clearly in his paintings.